The CBI has today filed the reply in the court that they are prepared to further investigate the Tytler's case if the addresses of the witnesses are given to them. You see that in December 2014, the CBI gave the filed this closed report and gave the clean chit to Tytler on the basis that the witnesses are not traceable. In July, we filed the protest petition and we annexed the address and the details of a witness and in the sealed cover and filed it in the court. When the CBI didn't even take that from the court. When the matter was argued on 28th and 30th of October, so I argued in the court that the CBI has not even bothered to take the address from the court. That shows that they do not want to take action against Jagdish Tytler. But they were adamant, they didn't agree on that day. They were insisting that Tytler is innocent and the clean chit is rightly given. And the judgment was reserved. But thereafter, the developments took place. On 8th of November, I held a press conference in Bathinda in Harsimrat Kaur Badal's own constituency and demanded Harsimrat Kaur Badal's resignation that while her being the union minister, the clean chit is given to Tytler and totally wrongly has been given. On 10th of November, Akali Dal filed an application in the court that they can provide the addresses of those witnesses. Today, the judge was on leave, but the CBI has still, even the court was not sitting, but the CBI still filed an application, filed the reply, and in the reply has stated that they are prepared to further investigate the matter. But now it is almost clear that the address of one of the witnesses is already there in the sealed cover in the court. The others will be given by Akali Dal, whether they give it or not give, that's a different thing. But the address of the witness is already there in the sealed cover in the court. They should take it and start the further investigation.
So after today's development, what can we hope for
the summer? No, we feel that the CBI has realized that they have wrongly given the clean chit to Tytler. And when the pressure built up on the government, then the government is yielding.